love is but a word that wandered here from pastures green, which was barely said or seen and seldom sung. Innocent enough, it was intended to be used on rare occasions, not abused by every tongue. Never has a word been ever taken so in vain, what little meaning might remain is quickly blurred. Never has there been so quite exhausted such a term. Your sighs and syllables confirm how trained this word. You call it love.
I call it love.
I call it rude.
You call it rude.
I call it love.
You think me just.
I call it lewd.
A bit too crude.
I call it crude.
And I the fool.
I cannot fail.
Yes, and I dare
to call it love. I think it foul.
I see you scowl.
I think it vile.
You see me smile.
No more I'll take.
Tis you I'll break.
Of cunning guile.
I've no denial.
You're worse than that.
My words are mad.
You give too soon.
I speak them in the name of love.
About the dainty little face whose every curl confirms that she's a child, a girl, a neophyte. Rosa is the only soul in Cloisterham, it seems, who senses just the sort of dreams you dream at night. Did you think your stare would stop my seeing? Every fiber of my being told me since I was betrothed that your most unnatural attention conjures what I dare not mention. You must know how much I loathed to know your wants.
You know my wants.
To see you clutch.
I need not clutch.
To hear your voice.
You have no choice.
To feel your
is
touch.
Is it so much?
A dreadful task.
For me to ask.
To even speak.
I only seek the name of love.
I will not feel my tragic plight.
The angry bite.
I have a choice.
Of your fair voice.
I have faith to fight.
One blazing night.
I'll not permit.
You will submit.
You to desecrate.
And give your faith
the name of love.
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 La 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 la. La 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 la.